up, guys? It's your boy Jose Zuniga, and today we're out here in New York because, well, we're starting a new series. You watch me style clothing all the time, and the same way you take inspo from me, a style influencer, you probably take it from your favorite celebrity. But here's the thing, most celebrities got stylists and a lot of money. Today we're gonna start a series where we're gonna put celebrities to the test. Without a lot of money and without a stylist, we're gonna give them a budget and see what they can do. If that sounds interesting, let's hop into this first episode. Yo, what's up, Jay?
What's up, my guy?
What's up, man? How's it going?
Everything.
How was that cross-country tour?
Good, favorite tour. We just wrapped up the hood favorite tour, you know what I'm saying? Jake Critch, hood fave, talk money way, 30 way. Signed up, man, signed up, let's get it.
That. Yeah. What's up, boys? So for today's celebrity style challenges, we got here Jake Critch, Brooklyn's best rapper, definitely the hood fave in the house. He's gonna be put up to the challenge today. You know the drill, right?
Ain't no challenge, man.
Ain't no
big drip, man.
Damn. All right, I'm gonna go over it for the audience so they know what you have to work with, right? You got one stack. You got a store filled with pretty high-end pieces. The idea is, how stylish can you be without a stylist and without a lot of money? You think that's pretty easy?
Yeah, it's good, man.
I'm gonna make it a little bit easier on you. Come on. So for your base piece, the one piece you need to style the whole outfit around, you're gonna choose from this, all right? A basic t-shirt. You either got white, black, long sleeve, or hoodie. Now these are the best t-shirts in the world, bro. Feel this t-shirt.
It's a good tee, okay.
That's straight silk, bro.
Okay.
All right, so you got black, basic, long sleeve, hoodie. You choose this as your base and then build your outfit around that, see how good you can do.
Let's get it,
what do you wanna choose?
We're gonna go with this black tee, right?
Regular black tee, large.
What's up?
That's small, bro.
Yeah, let's take this one.
My dude looks good. All right.
Simple black, you know what I'm saying?
Let's start. All right, Critch, so we're gonna start building this outfit. Now, when you start dressing yourself, do you like to start from the bottom or you just kind of feel it out, whatever you're vibing with?
Usually I, you know, decide if I'm gonna start with my sneakers or my top.
That's what everybody does. Usually,
if this is a pair of sneakers I wanna wear that day, then I'm gonna build the outfit.
What are you wearing today, bro?
Today we got some, you know, black Dior's.
Damn. All right, my dude has good taste. He knows fashion. I see a lot of drip on you, bro. I'm all about jewelry and accessories. If you could choose one piece of accessory, you have to get rid of everything else. What would you choose?
Watch.
Bro, you should teach this channel, not me, bro.
Yeah, man, come on.
I say that all the time, man.
The boss, yeah, the boss. If you,
I style, bro.
You could, that could be the only thing you have, and you're good. Whatever.
Bro, I say that all the time, and men still don't get it, bro. Yeah, that one thing, that's a statement. All right, so growing up in Brooklyn, all right, there's a lot of style influence here. Mm-hmm. Who did you grab most of your style influence from? Is it just something that you kind of build on your own, or are there celebrities you look up to, or influencers you look up to?
I think more just from like my older brother and like, you know, people in the neighborhood and stuff. I got more stuff from there than rappers and stuff.
Honestly, I think that's what most people, for me, my father. A lot of people like to look up in their own family. Yeah, that's dope, bro.
My older brother put me onto all that.
All the designer stuff?
Everything, yeah.
I know you're into fashion. Other than your song Fashion with Rich the Kid, let's talk a little bit about fashion. What designers, what styles, what are you vibing with right now? Oversized trend? What do you like?
Right now, I'm rocking with Dior.
Dior?
Dior is going crazy in terms of sneakers. Sneakers, the Dior sneakers is my favorite right now.
I like that.
I'm
like
with Michael Mary too.
Amiri?
Yeah,
Mary's dope, bro.
Mary's going crazy, yeah.
Mary's hot right now.
My two favorite brands right now.
So here on TMF, we talk a lot about getting girls and girls in general. Mm-hmm. What would Jay, if he saw his wife, a baddie, walk across the street, what would he say and what would he wear? Just for the audience, you gotta help the boys out.
First of all, if you see wife and you cross the street, you're not even supposed to run. Don't even cross the street. You know what I'm saying? The goal is to get shorty to come to you. The attention is
facts.
You. You know what I'm saying? We the money, we the bag. We the jackpot. Okay?
Facts. You don't want to drool over them. You don't want to seem desperate.
Don't be out here drooling, man.
Damn.
You know what I'm saying?
I don't think I could have done better advice than that. Yeah. What would you wear?
What I wear? I'm gonna show them when I finish this fit right now.
My man. Damn, bro.
Yes, sir.
That's a clean fit, brother.
You did?
Under a rack?
Under a rack. And I'm fly as hell.
And fly as hell. And underneath, of course, got the essentials, bro. That thing's so comfortable. It's your base layer always, yes or no?
Yeah.
How soft is that? How soft is that?
Nice simple shirt under.
Break down what you got and why you got it.
You got the RTA jeans, you know what I'm saying?
Oof. I love the fit, bro. They look good.
Plain black shirt underneath.
ESNTLS. ESNTLS.
A Mary hippie drip, you know what I'm saying?
Dang. You did mention you like
Stone
a Mary.
Swag, you know what I'm saying? A Mary Stoner swag. We got Dior Kors, you know what I'm saying? Bumblebees, you know what I'm saying? We buzzing.
You like the crossbody trend right now?
Yeah, they're facts.
Facts.
Hold on. A lot of stuff in there.
All right. Facts. Overall, how tough was the challenge?
Nah. It was good, you know. We used to shopping with a little bit of money.
That's the goal.
We didn't always have a lot, so it was good. We still dripping.
This is just to prove that even without a stylist or money, celebrities still can look good. But is there anybody you want to challenge? You think somebody can beat you? Can beat your style?
Yeah. Come on, Rich. Let's get it, man.
You mean Rich the Kid?
Yeah, Rich. Let's get it.
Damn.
Swag. All
right. You heard the call out there.
Swag tip.
I guess we're gonna have to get Rich on next.
Hood favorite, the mixtape. J. Critch, Hood favorite. We sank the world up, you know what I'm saying? From the streets to overseas, the 30 way. You know what I'm saying? Yes, sir.
All right, Jay, thank you for coming through.
Honey, buddy.
That's it for this week's show.